acquire a new quest item.
Quest item. please, Master. They're hurting her. They're... The villagers grabbed Miryoung when she returned from the mines. They said she angered Yonkai. And now they're... You gotta save her, Master. Please. I tried to stop them. I really did.
Why'd you rescue Miryoung? If Colonel Yonkai wants the girl, then let him have her. Miryoung's always been a troublemaker, and now she's gone too far. She's in Dokdan's house, being taught a lesson. Leave our village before you get us all killed.
Miryoung will be fine. She's just shaken up. This is the power Yonkai has over Sandstone Refuge. Its people would rather beat a frightened girl than stand up to him. Do you really think this village needs a second power-mad tyrant to fear? Tell me, were you always this dense, or has recent head trauma exacerbated the condition? I sense your anger is already affecting the Black Rose. Suppress it! You must clear your mind and relax. Go dunk your head in the well before something terrible happens.
Finally awake.
So, the fool awakens. Ignore my medical advice again, and you won't just be attacking villagers. Eventually, you'll succumb entirely to the Dark Chi and become a thing of nightmares. Pursue your revenge, and you will continue to fall into these states. You may not recall, but your outburst certainly gave the villagers a fright, not to mention some broken bones. Yes, they deserved it. But now that Cretan Yonkai is searching for the one who killed his troops in the mine, if you're found here, the village will suffer. Go apologize to Yonkai. Ask him to forgive you and Sandstone Refuge. Before you complain, remember that you endangered these people by goading that tyrant. You are master of horde violence. Even when necessary, meditate on Sokyon's teachings before you bring further shame to his memory.
Are you leaving already, Master?
Hopefully not for a while.
I can't come with you. Mir Young needs somebody to protect her from the villagers. I know you're disappointed, Master, but I promise I'll train every day. I'll come find you when I can.
I know you. You're the sniveling waste of life who's been poking around, killing my men, getting in my way, and generally pissing me off. Ha ha! You've done me quite the favor. They were fools and you showed them the price of weakness. But even still, you did kill soldiers loyal to me. That means you owe me a penance. I'm surrounded by incompetents. They lost the Nimu Shanti or Marmo Symphony or whatever it's called. That means they lost Mushin's legacy. But you are going to fix their mistakes and bring the legacy to me. Mushin's legacy is the raw power of the Divine Fist. I would explain further, but it'd probably go over your simpleton head. All you need to know is that I want it.
Mushin, one of the four guardians who stopped the Dark Lord's forces in the Cinderlands. His martial skills were unmatched, hence the name Mushin, the Divine Fist.
I want Mushin's legacy. I don't care if you have to smash every pot, torch every village or call down the wrath of the Dark Lord himself to do it. But you will bring me Mushin's legacy. Why? Because I'm Colonel Yonkai, and because I told you to. And if you don't, I will set fire to every man, woman, and child in Sandstone Village. Now go, speak to Zhong Rishu, and find the legacy before I lose my patience. Don't keep me waiting!
Colonel Yonkai seems to have taken a liking to you in his peculiar way. Don't expect the same kindness from me. You want to work for the Colonel? Fine. Our supplies are running low, and the Colonel likes the meat of the blackbirds in this region. Gather blackbird ribs and bring them to our cook. If you manage to not bungle that, I may give you actual work. Why are you staring at me? See something you like? Go get those ribs. I'm keeping an eye on you.
Quest item.